luck with your...
You look well. We will defeat the Khan and the coward Vuso. Mount their heads on the battlements of my castle. But I can't do this without you.
You have me.
I heard of your exploits when I was imprisoned. Your methods were brutal. Impulsive. Without honor.
I did what I had to. For you.
I know, Jin. And I will be forever in your debt. But you can't continue down this path. All of Tsushima looks to us for guidance. We must save our home together. As samurai.
What about Yuna? She saved my life and helped free you. All she wants in return is safe passage to the mainland.
I will grant it when the seas are clear. But only if she helps me retake my castle.
Thank you, Uncle.
The bridge is out, but the Mongols don't know about the old forest path.
This way.
Uncle, I'm sorry I didn't free you sooner.
You have nothing to apologize for, Jin.
I've seen what Mongols do to our people. I can't imagine what you went through.
It takes more than a bloated Mongol warlord to break my spirit.
He learned our language, kept you alive. What is he after?
He wanted me to aid his conquest of our mainland. Offered me wealth, power, wives.
He thought you'd turn against your own people?
For that insult alone, I will kill him.
Tell me about this woman who saved your life.
Yuna is brave, loyal, and good in a fight.
Ishikawa said she's a thief.
She can be a little rough, but she has a good heart.
Take care where you place your faith. You were friends with Yuzo too. The battles ahead will be difficult. I need to know I can rely on my people.
You have my full support, and Yuna's.
Long ago, chaos ruled this island. It was the samurai who brought order and unified all of Tsushima. We must show our people we still fight for this land. It is time you return home and reclaim the armor of Clan Sakai.
It has sat empty since my father died.
The past cannot hurt you, Jin.
Quickly, Sona!
You smell that?
Burning wood and bodies. They raided farms to the south, but never like this.
This is the Khan's revenge for my escape. We must save any farm left standing. Without them, we won't survive the winter.
I'll see it done.
What have they done?
Mongol patrol ahead!
Run them down!
Come on!
Khan's wolves sent north to ravage our people. To me! The Mongols have taken our lighthouse. We will relight the flame, show the Khan we're coming for him.
And give our people hope.
We must find our lighthouses and rekindle every last one.
Fought.
They deserved worse.
Reinforcements
to trap us. We can use that against them.
Ready your bow.
Cut them down!
Kill them all!
Yarikawa has plenty of warriors, if their walls haven't fallen.
I put down the Yarikawa rebellion. Its people have no love for me.
I know. I grew up there.
Is that where you learned to steal?
Yuna has great admiration for you, Lord Shimura. She can convince her people to fight under your banner.
Very well. Help Lord Sakai raise this army, and you will be on the first transport to the mainland.
With my brother.
Wait for me in all the Yarikawa.
Thank you, Jin.
It's time we send out a message.
Sees this.
He will.
We will take back your castle, Uncle.
And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
Return home and claim your father's armor. Recruit the peasants of Yarikawa. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
How we get a message to the mainland?
I have unsavory friends of my own. A pirate named Goro in Omugi Cove owes me a debt.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Bring him to me at our old hunting camp.
We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely. I cannot lose you again.
My lord, we freed a Mongol prisoner here. A warrior monk. He wants to speak with you.
I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace.
If the Khan took me prisoner, I would end my life. No hesitation.
Challenge me! Let's go, sir.
Hold still.
We'd be lost without Lord Shimura. Thank you for saving him.
You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them. Be all right.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. His armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Get out!
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
It's like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
guards.
We won't stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
They were right. You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Here and fight!
Let it take!
Soon. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. Let's stay here until it's safe.
Chiharu. Chiharu,
eh? Accept Mongol rule.
I was alone.
Already started forgetting. Thank you, my lord.
Hold still. Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongols are holding Konami, our healer, near the shrine. She'll never submit. I fear they'll kill her.
They were working us to death.
You're free now. You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you.
Harbo, march it up! Harbo, what is Betty?
My lord, please free me.
You'll be free soon. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
No one is truly free until their new warlord is dead. He's taken over the headman's house.
I'm right here! Tata Uruk-der Chamsu Korwik Asun!
My lord.
It's not safe here. Run.
Samurai.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Hey!